Good afternoon, everyone. I'm excited to be here today. Welcome to Rahway Dance Theatre preview of the revival of our holiday production, A Rahway Nutcracker, here at the Hamilton stage. I'm Armani Satan. I'm the owner and artistic director of the school since 2020. Ms. Jay Skeete-Lee, the founder of our school, my dance mother and my mentor, she ran a ballet-based dance school for dancers of color to get high-level dance training outside of New York City at a more affordable rate. In her life, and since her passing, generations of her students, including myself, have been empowered to enter the arts as professionals, dancers, actors, arts administrators, you name it, and so much more. Rahway Dance Theatre is spelled with the British spelling, T-H-E-A-T-R-E, as an ode to Ms. Lee being a British Caribbean black woman. So please make sure to spell that right, T-H-E-A-T-R-E. It's very important for our legacy and our history. And today we're celebrating our ability to overcome challenges of the last years. We were asked to do this 4 weeks ago. Please bear with us. We put a lot together in 4 weeks. Clap it up for these 35 kids you get to see today. Part of our journey for years now. We've performed here many times. It's really an honor to be back here on stage. So when you see these kids, a lot of them are very nervous today, especially our little ones who are gonna go first. Give them all the love. Don't hold back. Can we practice real quick? I wanna see how you guys cheer. On three. One, two, three. That's all right. That's all right. But a little bit more. That was a little bit like opera house. Let's try that one more time. On three. One, two, three. That's it. We got it. This is in preparation for our winter production of the full Nutcracker, and we're seeking sponsorships, we're seeking assistance, we're seeking donations so we can put on a production. Today's going to be a little preview of what we could do with a lot more time. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.